going downhill yet.
Well, ain't the Homer yet. I wasn't Homer.
What?
The Homer's still ahead. I don't know where that was. Walmart City, I guess. I'm trying
to get my life on there.
I can't see you.
I'm right here.
Lights it up from the inside.
can lose it. Those roles around the middle just seem to never go away. Well, the older you get, the harder it is to lose weight. With Calorad, you don't have to die.
Because I ain't feeling right here, though, if I'm feeling right here where
I'm Finally, we will reveal what fish is the fastest in the ocean. Yeah, that is some riveting radio on its way right here. Don't you dare go anywhere. Paytail with Tim McGraw now. Let's make it
on. Baby, I've been drifting away.
The funniest, most entertaining, informative radio show in the probably on some other radio station.
Herbert Lovebird.
This is the home for John Boy and Billy in the Morning, and Knoxville's best classic rock and roll all day. Eagle 100.
I hate to have to put that tower out there.
Hey, stay out of that house. Yeah, that's a big old mountain. We are fixing to go in here and go up the mountain. There we go.
Thank you. my goodness, perfect.
Much more in a hotel room. I don't like anything wrong.
Yeah, I've been waiting in line with your hands laying on that pattern. I'm Yeah, Knight Rider. Look at the elevator coming back down, Peggy. Peggy, see the elevator coming down? Huh? What's that? Homeless Peggy Sue. Why does that index light come on? circle? Gatlinburg, welcome. I meant to get our motel room when we were coming in last night. Walked back up the steps and all, but I forgot to. Jack, I'm tired, huh?
Yes, you
were.
You
ran
off the road.
I was on the edge of it, still. Caught to the damn road. The car is going straight if the road keeps turning. You hear me?
I hear you. We're on our way to Pigeon Forge, 441 North. Just left Gatlinburg. We need to stop and get us a rock to take it home with us.
It's going tunnel.
Tunnel. This is a long tunnel, too.
Cars run 200 miles an hour closer than that. Tired of us tourists coming through here, and they used to drive in the mountains and the hills, and they haul ass around here. We drive like we're going to a town.
Hey, rock and roll.
The Deja Vu Dino with a very tasty appetizer. Three in a row from Van Halen. Cradle will rock, but it's with started and great. 656-0100 puts you in touch with me. We'll see what we can do to try to take care of your lunchtime request. We continue on to Steve Miller Band. An Eagle 100.
Yeah.
Truck, look.
Hornaday truck. Oh, Hornaday truck. Man, it's
too many damn places to do. I ain't come places so much to do, you know. They have about 5,000 miles.
Yeah, Mr. Gaddy's up here, look.
There's Walmart.
There's a Walmart. We ain't never been Walmart before. Gotta be cool now, gotta be cool. Last car to pass, here I go. Here I
come. Car something else down there, Peggy Sue. NASCAR C or NASCAR or something, though. This is unreal, isn't it? NASCAR. It's like North Carolina. I like to go to Franklin. How far is Franklin, Tennessee from here? I thought Lane quit for a minute, didn't you?
Yeah.
My language there. I didn't know what I was doing either. Soon I find out we're both moving. Look, I'm running out of room.
Eagle 100, Deja Vu Diner, what can we do for you?
Yes, by the Eagle.
Think I can handle that one?
For Andrew and Nicole Brand.
All right, here we go.
Order. Yes, with $1.25.
Long run. Deja Vu Diner on Eagle 100.
Sonic and Eagle. What?
It's fine.
Dolly Parton Parkway.
That one right there, that big one right there, is the one we just come off of.
That's why
Gatlinburg.
You know why they call this Dolly Parton Parkway? Because of the mountain. Get that?
Yeah.
Well, there's the Tennessee Bank. There's the Bank of Forest. There's the Sevier County Bank.
Them little cabins they drill back, little portable cabins.
Back down.
You're on 441, huh?
Yep.
Hey, we don't need a good roller coaster, baby. Dixie Gas, 1 mile. I got my Dixie Gas right here.
White Mitsubishi, I kicked the bike. White Mitsubishi, I kicked the bike. White Mitsubishi, I kicked the bike. Next Friday, we're going to pick one person out of all the entries. Hear that person and your score matches the final score of the game. You're going to win yourself $10,000. Guess the score for 10 grand. Knoxville Bolton of the Titans.
I guess it only makes sense before we can go to the caverns underneath the mountains. We got to get to the mountains, huh?
Black Angus steak in town. Also, baby back ribs. pan-breaded chicken tenders, mouth-watering pasta, and a catch of the day. And David Lunchbase started just
like Ben Cameron.
And of course you can
hear
from the six award-winning micro-brewers from their brewery in Sevierville, as well as a full bar and wine list. Rocky River Grill, corner of I-75 and Merchants Road. Rustic atmosphere with lots of...
Thank you. tribes of prehistoric Indians came to the valley and into the caverns, deeper and deeper. As they first viewed this grotto and the flickering red glow of their torches,
Before they make a pathway, this is all behind.
claustrophobic. Takes you about 20, 25 seconds to get to the end of it. Whatever, how fast you walk.
The whole other thing? You got any more?
In the car.
Well, they no good here. Popped it off a little bit later, don't we?
I don't know what's going on.
got me a couple rocks in my head now. What the hell I think that they did?
So that's the original.
I know, so they built one. And the built one,
that's
in the original.
No, that's what they built
one,
but that was the original.
Like
said
they built.
They're not the original plug.
But that opening, you first came down, it wasn't glass. That's what you got here.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
So let's set the bars off.
It's upside down and backwards and
yeah.
Water, maybe pour, deep it in at most places, but Legion of Lifelong Stories in St. James, Mississippi. This one is known as the Winning Power System of the Lean to One Side. I think they should rename it while the cob, the butter, run down the front of it in case you get hungry. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That little state right there? Uh-huh. See that last bird cross right there? See it?
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Do
Thank you.
You got some good pictures.
Hey, Sept 20th took his head out of the water. Green Frog took his head out of the water.
Mm-hmm.
We'll leave this thing going some other way. You've got a little bit of tape left on it. You know what I mean? No, okay, you can. Kind of got to do like this on the way out, huh? Get tired. I don't know what kind of pictures I want to have. You like it?
Yep.
It's all right. I like my cup of tea, but you enjoyed it. I thought it might be. You know what I mean, girl? What about his black hat light? Did he come out with a candle on him?
Oh, yeah. It's just the light on him. We'll get him up on outside.
On this one.
Go
we were robbed, Doc.
Go down here.
The ball, my boys, all of us. Just sit there and listen, Doc, will you?
That's what I mean. I'll go right up the road this far, huh?
Okay, where do I start? Oh, yeah.
I don't know how far it is, sir.
There was nothing official about that game, but how can anyone be surprised? I knew the minute that they said
those kids... Imagine Moonshine is running down these dirt roads here, taking revenue for their dirt roads then, huh?
Might as well call him SC Camp, the official. It's a curse, I'm telling you. A curse. And somebody should have to pay. Maybe somebody did.
Little cows.
Yes, maybe that's the problem, Doc. The
Tennessee
cows.
Came
every way till Tuesday. Forget
the gator hunter, Doc.
I'm going to find me a bounty hunter.
Still got tape left?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
Also, young people together across the internet. Hey, at least
there's nothing else but just scenery back here, baby.
Uh-huh. Well,
yeah,
it's good for the end of the day.
What you're doing on TV.
It said there's a...
Yeah, three and five-inch miles back there. Can't miss the higher gear, Lord. Russell Ford and Suzuki. Yeah, they got their little kids over there.
Houston's Frank and Walker fans. Don't you, boy?
Yeah,
you get double the service convenience and inventory, too, Uncle Ted. speaking, if there were more
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the world's greatest entertainers, Wayne Newton.
Thank you. You know, I've seen a lot of great things over the years, and BroadcastAmerica.com is one of the most exciting developments I have ever seen in all my years of show business. At BroadcastAmerica.com, you can even listen to the station you're hearing this message on. I've been on almost 50 weeks here in Las Vegas and around the world, and BroadcastAmerica.com allows me to listen to my radio station anytime from anywhere. BroadcastAmerica.com allows you to listen to star interviews, syndicated music programs, talk shows, local TV news and weather, and live sporting events from around the world. Log on to BroadcastAmerica.com today at Seldom Wayne Newton Center.
Gonna be a hole down here.
Pontiac on Highway 11 in Sweetwater. Low overhead means low price. Take a nice drive down the country to Ronnie Williams Chevrolet Pontiac in Sweetwater. Well, for the rest of the day, partly sunny, high going to be the mid-70s. We're right about there.
I don't like it's going get uphill, though.
It is right now. Tonight, partly cloudy. We've got a slight chance of showers. Low's going to be right around 60 degrees. 75 degrees in Seymour. Get you back to Knoxville Fest, Classic Rock and Roll.
There's more forward jump.
Ferry League on Eagle 100.
Another cool. Oh, I like that one right there, that little red one. Oh, man. Look at that. That's the garage right there. Oh, man. Wouldn't that be an idea? I wouldn't mind living in the mountains. I don't think I'm going to live on a mountain while I got a hill in the front yard.